New at 11:30, North Carolina's Attorney General Josh Stein announcing he's running for governor in 2024. Stein highlighting his views in a campaign video released this morning. The longtime Democrat says he believes in a different North Carolina built on freedom, justice, and opportunity. He's looking to tackle the issue of abortion rights, expand economic opportunity, and strengthen public schools. Right now, Stein has over 150 endorsements from elected officials across the state.